this episode, I'm gonna be doing some stuff from one of my favorite fandoms, which is Harry Potter. Today, the plan is to have Harry Potter world-inspired snacks and go over a list of spells from the books as I snack on this. So, we might as well go ahead and get started. it's every flavor of beans. Absolutely delicious. So, before we get started with spells, I'm gonna have my first snack, which is going to be the chocolate frog. Spell and tell you what it does. got them in alphabetical order here, so let's begin with Osseo, a summoning charm used to summon objects toward the caster, usually from a long distance. Aquamente produces a jet of water from the caster's wand. Alohomora, used to unlock and open doors. Avada Kedavra, the killing curse, causes a green flash of light. Harry Potter is the only known survivor of this curse, one of the three unforgivable curses banned by the Ministry of Magic. Colaportus, used to magically lock a door and prevent it from being opened by non-magical means. Confringo, a blasting charm, causes items the charm comes in contact with to burst into flames. Was a soap flavored one, which I'm not totally against. creates fire. Levicorpus, a nonverbal spell that causes the victim to be dangled upside down by his or her ankles. Locomotor, causes the objects to rise and move at the command of the caster. Lumos, projects a beam of light from the user's wand. Muffliato, used to prevent conversations from being overheard by filling the ears of those nearby with an unidentifiable buzzing noise. Nox, puts out one light. Obliviate, used to hide memories. Petrificus totalis, a full body bond curse, temporary bonds the victim's entire body, thus immobilizing him or her. Portus, turns an object into a portkey. Portus. Geo if you take anything from today, I would take the recipe for butterbeer and make some butterbeer. Anybody that loves Harry Potter needs to kick back with a good glass of butterbeer from now, from time to time.
Subscribe.